glass reflected on the horse. Some of them haven't.
Yeah.
Oh my god, I've just turned my camera off. Look at that horse pull.
Kleiner Schneidig, 20th of July 2013. The Jungfrau, top of Europe, the Monk, the Eiger, Mrs. Stanyard, Mrs. DeWitt,
thank you.
probably the steepest bit, actually.
Yeah. Sorry.
Are you behaving, Stan?
Hey?
You behaving?
I'm behaving.
Watching at the same time.
Is your, well, that's what it is.
Yeah.
That's why there's so many of them.
That's why there's so many, yeah. See, look, you can see them in that now.
Mm.
There. Oh, look,
yeah,
at that one there.
Yeah.
They're eating their way out now.
Oh yeah, there's nests of them.
Yeah.
Furka Pass?
David Bailey there.
And you two sit on there together.
It's a mammoth.
Is it?
Yeah, it's
moving.
It? Yeah. No. If you should go to Switzerland, you went There's a bit of cloud developing there, Kaz.
Thank you.
La Roche's Denise. You okay?
Is he there a tell up here as well?
We are inside the Belvedere Glacier on the Firka Pass, and it's melting very quickly, so we probably need to get out pretty quick at some stage. This is a glacier. Oh, is it? We'll move over to the right when you go through it, look. It's leaking. There's Kaz walking across the snow at the Belvedere Glacier. Hey? Somebody behind you as well, Kaz. You what, look?
Again, we started doing that processing nonsense. Must be getting tired. It's too much work this whole day.